Alright, what is going on, guys? I don't really do this too often. Just kind of my first time. Not particularly looking to like start anything big with this. Just kind of reach out to some people that I see watch my stream all the time. Some supporters. I'm actually randomly starting to have some fun with this game as of lately, even though the new update just came out. Well, it didn't come out, but the Bungie stream came out yesterday, and they threw down some details on what's going to be going on with the update. And honestly, I don't really look forward to it at all, but we'll see how it goes. I think I'm just going to start uploading daily content, and whether it be just a gameplay, a clip, I don't plan on using my voice or doing any type of casting or anything in the near future, but maybe someday if I get enough subscribers, enough supporters, people that want to see that kind of stuff. So I guess the question is, if I do continue to do this kind of thing where I'm posting daily content, I would kind of like to know what you guys would like to see. I've noticed quite a few people have been asking me lately in my stream if I'm going to be doing any daily content, and now I'm going to. I really, really want to know what I should be posting, because there's not a whole lot of content out right now, but with the new update coming out, new weapons going to be being used, maybe you guys could let me know what weapons you'd like to see me use in some gameplays and that kind of thing. So what I have here is just my first post. This was from earlier today. I was streaming, and I can't remember how many kills I had. I think I had a 4.0 KD. I've been using quite a few different guns the last couple days. I've been using a lot of Thorn shotgun because I've been doing sweats. I felt like taking a night off from sweats, so I went with like a Hawksaw, Suros, PDX weapons. And I was having fun with it, and for about 3 or 4 hours I was having fun, and I just couldn't really do it anymore. So I switched back to Last Word right here. And this kind of just tells you how easy it is to use like Last Word, and not that that's a terrible thing. I think Last Word's a great weapon to be using in this game, and it can be very competitive and fun to use and not irritating to die by all the time. It just kind of shows how easy it is to pick up these kind of weapons and do well with them. So I think right here I end up getting a couple combustion kills. I'm just gonna leave it with this question. It says, what do you guys want to see me post? Let me know in the comments or whatever the case may be. I don't really know how this works. You can freaking come by my stream next and tell me what you want me to post. I don't care. As long as you guys put in your input, then that's fine with me. I'm just gonna let this gameplay play out. So hope you guys enjoyed my first post, my first real YouTube video. I'm definitely gonna be uploading clips and like kind of highlights of my streams, highlights of my gameplays from here on out. So expect those. So just check back in for those as well. Cool, thanks guys, appreciate it.
Pretend like you, I could end war. Down. double kill. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Lost the lead.
2-1.
You're in the lead. Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but there will be others. Thank you.